Unang-una, sa ngayon, ang ating lahat ng prison detention cells ay COVID-free. So actually, this is the safest place now. We will not allow anyone to enter the prison and detention cells. Lahat ng bibisita dyan ay pinagbawal na natin. At kung may ipapasok na bagong inmates dyan, they will undergo mandatory quarantine bago ipasok sa loob ng kulungan. So if you will not allow anyone to enter, yung mga unauthorized na papasok dyan, we are sure that they are 100% safe.